To the latest on COVID-19, now local health officials are calling on Governor Cuomo to release updated guidelines for summer festivals. This after organizers announced events like the Cornhill Arts Fest and the Park Avenue Fest will not return this summer. Monroe County Executive Adam Bello and County Health Commissioner Dr. Michael Mendoza released a joint statement this morning saying, "It is crucial that our community find ways to gather together safely outdoors in the coming months at festivals and the other summer activities we had to forego last year. Without new guidelines, it is inevitable that additional festivals will be dealt the same fate as those we've heard from this week."